The Global Users and Copernicus Climate Change Service made showcases that serve as inspirational examples on using global climate data. Here is Brewing a Better World.
I am Hasse Goosen from the Climate Adaptation Services Foundation. Together with Wageningen University, we have analyzed the impacts of climate change on beer production for the Dutch brewing company Heineken. Climate change affects water resources and water availability. It also affects the conditions for growing barley and hops, the main ingredients for producing beer. Extreme heat, drought, and heavy rainfall may lead to crop failure and consequently shortages in the supply of raw materials used in producing beer. It is expected that in many regions the growing conditions will deteriorate with climate change.
The CDS provides a one-stop shop for quality-assured data on climate. It has a toolbox where users can access and process data in one place. All CDS data and applications can be used by anyone for any purpose and can be reached from the C3S website climate.copernicus.eu.
We use the C3S Global Impact Service to calculate relevant indicators for barley production. An example is the number of optimum temperature days within the barley growing season. For Mexico, an important barley sourcing area, climate change projections report a warmer and drier climate by mid-century. In projections based on the C3S, we see an increasing maximum temperature towards the future, a decrease in days within the optimum temperature range for barley, and an increasing lack of soil moisture. Taking action now and anticipating these changes with adaptive measures, like improving farming methods and stimulating the use of more water-efficient growing practices, may help Heineken to safeguard the long-term availability of brewing ingredients and beer.
For more information, please visit the webpage where you can be inspired by other showcases, explore and download climate impact indicators and seasonal forecasts, and learn how to use and interpret the data. Thank you for watching.